Indian billionaire and politician Vijay Mallya, the boss of Formula One's Sahara Force India team, anchored his 95-meter luxury yacht named Indian Empress off Turkey's Aegean resort town of Bodrum July 28. The 61-year-old businessman was seen on board the yacht with his wife, Rekha Mallya, and their children, Sidharta, Leana, Tanya and Laila. While Mallya rode a jet ski in Yalıkavak Bay for around an hour, his family toured the town and shopped for authentic carpets.